We've been waiting to go back to the moon for so long, and to officially make the statement that it will involve a woman is so empowering for females around the world. When I first heard, first of all, that NASA is given the challenge to go back to the moon by 2024, I was like, yes! I can't wait because I see what my future is going to be, and it's a lot of work, but for a very good purpose. Then when the statement continued that it's going to be the first woman and the next male, I got chills. Wanted to be a part of the space program. My dream is still to become an astronaut. I'm keeping that dream alive. But my secondary dream, which isn't really secondary, it's kind of in parallel, was I realized that there are very few people that get the extraordinary job of actually going and doing the space operations. But there are a tremendous amount of people that have to stay here on spaceship Earth and get the job done. And to be an engineer that works alongside of the crew that flies and see the different things that as a team we can accomplish, and then realize that those are my friends, that's my family. We are very, very close here, that they're gonna get to do things because of some of the engineering design decisions that me and my team made. It's extraordinary. I remember when I've had times where it's just been me and a large group of very smart men, and I've had to hold my own. And what I've loved about working in this industry is seeing the evolution of more and more women coming in a variety of fields. It takes a village for all of us to make these missions happen. And it doesn't matter if you're male or female, if you're Caucasian or African American or Asian, we all have contributions that we can make. And so when I sit in meetings and reviews and we're making these design decisions that while we're risking human life, we're also making scientific discoveries and making history. Having those diverse minds, men and women, playing a role is really important to have really educated and good decisions and discussions. I love it when I'm in a meeting and someone comes in and asks a question just out of the blue, and it makes you reframe your thought as, I didn't even think we could do things that way. That's really where technology progress is made. If I was talking to a group of students, male and female, it's important that, you know, we need everybody, right? But especially to the girls, this is absolutely something you can do. Girls, we're in it, and guys, get ready, because the girls are coming with fierce energy and enthusiasm, and that's so very important. So it's something you can absolutely do if it's what you'd like to do. We need well-rounded people. We need smart people. We need people who are driven and ready to help us explore. So if this is something that interests you, it's absolutely something you can do, whether you're male or female. But girls, get on it.